As dawn broke on that gray June morning, the greatest armada of ships the world has ever seen filled the narrow waters of the English Channel. Protected from the sea by the combined fleets and by the air forces in the sky above. Once again, we were back on the soil of France. Parachutists and airborne troops had done their work well. The much vaunted Atlantic wall was cracked, and through the crack poured our main assault forces to fight their way inland.